Now, who the fuck might you be? Was it hard to realize that you're not really that important in the grand scheme of things?
9 random fucking people.
Generic poker player. I have nothing but the utmost disdain for you. This is very exciting. This is a real treat. I'm very excited to be speaking to you right now. Who are you?
My name's Jack Hewitt.
What do you do?
I play poker and I work in media.
Seeking?
To one day make it as a professional poker player, or at least live the dream.
I was looking for an answer like male, you know, female, single, relationship.
Oh. What?
You work with Poker Listings then?
Yes.
Thank you for doing this interview on the sole condition that your boyfriend could stand guard. And so, You know, if I get out of line, we'll have a good old fist fight. What do you? Would you please? How's it? What do you make of the WSOP?
I love the WSOP. It's a great place for people all over the world just to come and play poker and to share their dreams and ambitions and duke it out to win a bracelet and lots of money.
All right, maybe your boyfriend will be more interesting. Would you like to switch seats? No, that's all right. You stay over there and keep giving me dirty looks. No, I kid you. That was very enthusiastic. Poker Listings then?
Yes.
Tell us more about that.
Started reporting at the WSOP last year. This year I've decided to start doing media work with Poker Listings.
All right, we totally need to get your boyfriend over here. Well, no, actually, I kid you. All right, so you're going to be sticking around?
We'll be sticking around, playing satellites. Maybe I'll get to play an event or two, and also doing media work.
Wonderful. So maybe we'll catch up with you guys later.
Hopefully you will.
Maybe next time your boyfriend will feel comfortable leaving us alone.
Maybe.
You shouldn't, but.
Maybe you can be allowed on the date with us. Maybe he'll allow that.
QuadJacks.com.
Thank you.